Right, folks, that's what I'm doing today. If you stick with it to the very end, hopefully I'm going to really prove these that I'm actually not insane. Chatting to people about the subject of flat earth, they just sometimes just either shy away or think, oh, you're mad in the head, which is fair enough. If you stick to the end of this, hopefully you'll be able to figure it out for yourself, then maybe you'll be able to go out and carry out your own experiments. But I'll first tell you the story of how I came across the flat earth theory. First of all, it was on Facebook, seeing a lot of stories, people sharing stuff, laughing and whatever. I sort of laughed myself too, to be honest, because let's be honest, this thought of the earth being flat just seems ridiculous. So when I clicked on a couple of comments, watched a couple of videos that were supposed to prove one way or another that the earth might have been a certain shape. And I'll be honest, at the start, I kind of fell into the trap of believing some of the statements, such as the horizon always meets the eye no matter what height you go, stuff like the stars will always stay in place throughout time, etc. You'll find some of them stuff, they might seem true to your mind's eye because you're trying to visualize it, but when you actually grind down the numbers, you'll see that the degree that you're looking for over the distance, it's so small, your eye's never going to be able to detect the curve. And it actually, that was one of the things that I fell for at the start myself. This is the footage I shared myself, probably about 8 or 9 months ago. Basically, I was trying to bring as many people into conversation as possible so I could take people that had investigated a bit more thoroughly than me and see their point of view. And I have to say, a lot of people did take time out and explain to me and find detail of how you can actually discern what is curvature. I'll be carrying out my own experiment here, and it's a long distance zoom over 19 miles of the P900. That's part of the Flat Earth Starter Pack, by the way. And I'll be doing the zoom over a lough in Ireland that's 19 miles long. Now, the curvature that we're expected to see over the 19 miles is roughly 120 odd feet. Now, as you can see, the visibility on this day wasn't very good, but it's enough for me to see the spires, which is all we needed. Because I've actually done this on a different day before, but if I tell you I lost the footage, you're going to say bullshit, but it's actually true. Now, as you can see, the spire on the right is the one we're looking for. It's the Shankill Parish Church. You can see I've circled the other church here because people will say, oh, there's two churches. Well, we're looking at the one on the right hand side. The important thing here now to remember when zooming in is that the church that we're looking at is supposed to be 50 metres above the actual lough, according to Google Maps. Keep a wee eye whenever you're zooming in here. I think you'll be able to work out for yourself that the church is actually nowhere near 50 metres above it. The dimensions of the church itself, it's actually 55 metres in height. So when you see what's going on here, it doesn't really take a genius now to work out what's going on. The reason the church is so low down is because it's over the curve. There's no two ways about it. The baseline's it's lining up near enough level of the horizon, which is exactly what we would expect to see on a ball earth. So why are people so convinced that the earth's flat? Personally, I believe it's people that are generating lots of money, sometimes thousands a month, spreading disinformation. Information like The government's trying to suppress you, they're indoctrinating you from birth to convince you that you're spinning through a vast space, not in control of nothing. And in comparison to if you're in a stationary flat earth, you're the center of something, you're being watched, you're spatial. That's the main reason I think people are clinging on to the flat earth. They want to feel spatial. I know no matter what way this video goes, there's going to be a lot of people calling me out saying I'm a fraud, you're just doing this for money. Well, I've investigated what I was told to investigate. I didn't find what I was told I would find. So, for anybody like me who spent a decent amount of time researching, trying to actually figure out what the trick was, spinning through the universe.